Curb Stomper's battle. One of the best battlers in North Carolina, which is not false. Playing very... Just get DP'd up. This is... Oh, that's exactly what I was talking about. That's what Urban Echo gets you. You remember that you can block the attack touch by sorry about that. Stand blocking. And then, you get guard broken. Nice. Wake up, grab. We're playing Strive now. Oh, no! This would have happened if you didn't use Familiar Figure. Alright, he meant to do 3B, but he missed it. Oh shit! Oh my god, the familiar figure guard break! This is impossible! Oh shit! The overhead! That was probably the best use of familiar finger in all of history. And he probably meant to dash forward, but he fucked up. Oh crap. It's not looking good for a curb stomper. Looks like the button switch tech did not work for Curbstone. But that first match was just him messing around. Oh crap! Round start, throw! Switch is right in front of him. Oh. Grip Stomper is opting not to use 3B and JC. Oh, gets blood broken into a combo. Oh. Drop. Oh, crap. That is one of the only times that that move has ever worked for Jessica. Alright, just gonna go straight into some damage. Try to do it because it's DP. He has realized that none of these punishes are working out for him because the frame data in this game is fucked up. So he decided just to grab him. Oh. Probably didn't mean to meta super right in front of him. Alright, gets the guard break, and he was calculating that too, because he stopped there for a second to get the combo. Oh. Oops. Trip time for QB. That is... It's gotta be Holy Taco on the left and Curb Stomper on the right. They fucked that up. But it's fine. They'll probably fix it. Oh, oh crap. Actually, is this the first ever stun that we've seen? So, in Umineko, when you take, there's like a invisible like stun limit, I think, is how it works. And it goes up whenever you get hit. Which is a very fun mechanic that I think was one of the best parts of this game. Probably one of the best parts of this game. Is, in this game, you will be blocking forever, basically. And in a game with rake limits, that makes it extra fun. So you basically just get steamrolled in this game. You get break limited into stun limit. You get guard broken into getting stunned. Into some OP into still blocking. Thankfully though, we have a guard stun. Ooh. You should have just DP'd again. Alright, Holy Taco gets a second match. Curb Stomper's confused too. He thinks it's three, which should be three. Because the last one was three. Looks like they're pretty confused right now. This is where I thought we were doing normal rules, which is first to three.